Good old Wonderland. Nice game to play. Mickey Mouse copyright just expired. Exactly, right? Can't wait for the Mickey Mouse blood. Yeah, blood money. We can't do the Trinity thing. This place looks a little funky. Because why wouldn't there be three doors?
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big. Must you be so loud?
Yes.
You woke me up.
Never felt so cold.
Good morning. Good night.
Not even by my therapist. Ooh.
I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Red pill or blue pill? Okay. Hold on. Blue looks like big tree to small tree, so. Let's go.
Come on!
Oh, that's like mages?
Come on! Come on!
Yeah. Alright, give me the goods. We got time for all that. So all I have is dive roll as my active ability. Doesn't work too well on it. Okay. Gotta jump on the bed. Impossible not to. Let us in. Let us in! Unless we move the bed while we're big. I guess that makes sense. It's a little dumb, but okay. I'll buy it. Let's go.
Court is now in session.
I'm on trial. But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Makes sense.
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
This is just the American justice system.
I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh yeah, and that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Okay. Must gather evidence. Save. I'd much rather just violence them all, but I suppose I'll go do their, I'll play their game. Did see someone suspicious. You! What a guy. The cat. Cheshire Cat. So, 4 pieces of evidence. Give me an ether.
Here.
Okay, lots of HP. The camping set. Ouch. Okay, what's this one want? Oh, we have a Trinity thing. Lots of blue stuff. Open up. Footprints. Potion.
Here.
Give me a high potion for it. Very nice.
Come on!
Another ether.
This should help.
It's always the same thing for each flower? Might be. I need to get in the habit of rolling after that. Open up. Antenna. Easy, one jump at a time. Too big to eat. Open up. Found a Dalmatian. 16, 17, and 18. Yeah, I can't push it. Tough. Did it? Easy. Make sure I got everything from here first. Did not. How do I get there? I imagine it's through somewhere like this. Bizarre room. Okay. Got stench and some prints, which are good. I gotta go back.
This should help.
Take it. Strike to spin. Can't make that jump. Not yet. Okay. I only get one more go at it, so.
This should help.
I wonder if you can soft lock yourself out of playing the game. Yet. Would be interesting. Now I can get over here. And back to the bazaar room. Donald, get out of my way. Claw marks. Okay. Worst feelings when you use your last potion to quickly and accidentally use it on yourself. Obtain the power of ice. Learn the blizzard. Got the evidence. Oh, come on. I got the evidence. Oh, jeez. Choose one box, huh? This one. Okay. Easy dub. Ugh, do I not get all of that good money? Upside down. Oh, that's a big boy. Goods.
Come on!
Give me monies, give me life. Alright. Let's go find Alice, I guess.
Come on!
But that was an exhausting process. Give me all the goods. Okay, very nice. Donald keeps going down every fight. What a loser. Brock's gone. Other words, not as convoluted as my opinion. Picked the wrong one. Very merry on birthday. They're hiding somewhere. Trying to find the shadows. Turn on the light. Dim, make it brighter. Oh, come on. Guess we need to beat up these guys first. Those big guys are kind of tough. Light them up. The doorknob. Sure. Drink. Save points refill HP and MP. Fight? That's where we have to attack it from. Access items, unfortunate.
See ya.
Move. Touch that thing, so. Gosh. What? Maybe I should just go buy a bunch of potions and stuff. Finally. Oh, that took forever. It's finally done. That boss fight sucked. I wasn't even fun. The Freedy's horn.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
The master key finally unlocks a door. Let's go. The Navi G piece. Back to the ship. And Alice was captured. Back to the ship. I guess we just continue then. There's one path to victory. Funny how the game doesn't even know where the ship is. The thing's just kind of like come into frame.
Hmm.
I'm a fire and my laser, beginning to fear that this is my black clover. It gets better. I will say that boss fight was not fun. That area also kind of sucked. Flying. What do we got here? What is this place? Treehouse. Donald doesn't want to go.